My name is Chris Hike, and I am part of the master's program here for language, science, and technology in the University of Saarland. I chose this master's program because the U.S. doesn't really have a lot of programs that are like this, and specifically the professors here, like Klackau, Kohler, and Mubius, are well-renowned in their field, and they attracted me to the program. Some prerequisites that students should probably have when joining the program would be a baseline understanding of calculus, some understanding of Python, and a decent ability to read and write technical papers.
So first of all, what's special about the Master's in Language Science and Technology here is that Saarland University is one of the top departments in Europe in this field. And we attract a very international crowd of excellent students. Two-thirds of our students are not from Germany, and that creates a really fantastic learning atmosphere. Our program is very interdisciplinary. We attract students from a very diverse set of backgrounds, including computer scientists and linguists and people who study computational linguistics and some other fields. And that all contributes to the very vibrant atmosphere that we have in our program.
In this master's program, we have the opportunity to work a student assistant job, do software projects, as well as do internships to prepare ourselves for the work after our studies. I really like the city center with a lot of little bars and clubs you can go for a night out. And I also enjoy that it's very close to France.
So it's really nice that Saarbrücken is a campus university. That makes it very easy to collaborate with people in other departments who are also close to us. That, you know, helps foster this interdisciplinary atmosphere of research collaboration from which our students, of course, also benefit.
The Language Science and Technology program is basically a bridge between linguistics and computer science.